All right, thank you, Ray. Say hi. Make sure to stay a little bit.
You can go to line on there.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like.
How deep do you want to go into here before we drive over? I think we can go pretty deep.
Yeah, get as close as we can. You think I need the winch? I think I need the winch. Yes, I do.
It felt like it was stuck. It was a little bit, so be careful. Just watch it do it.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let me know when you're right back. It's good. Oh!
Hold on. Try to begin the speed. 4.1.
You got speed.
I hate calls. Oh, because you're on the.
On what?
On the volume. There
you go. Good?
Just hold it.
Alright, get back to the course. Like, you don't need to see the screen right now, I know, but
we need to
see
the
numbers. Yeah, I don't care. Get to the course first. Okay, that's the number one thing. How are we doing? We're on course?
We're at 3:30 right now.
Okay. I'm gonna get some footage now. Sweet! Yeah, that's great. Yeah. How long is this patty day, but it's good. No, I think we're good. I'm pretty happy with our speed. Yeah. Well, no, he said you only use the top of the tip to do this. That's just the top of the tip. So we use the top of the tip to go with the tune in. Depth meter say, or sounder.
Our sounder says 21, but if I'm just going to even one more mile, I mean, I don't know, I can't really stress what
I
mean.
I should know.
You got us a switch to the two-speed meter.